Under Pressure. The song that started it all. The song that allowed me to know who Logic was going to be. The storyteller, the lyricist, the lover of music, the ambassador of hip-hop. That's what I believe that this song encompasses for me, for who I was to become and am now and am continuing to be every day. You know, it starts off with the first half. That's the perspective of Logic as a rapper and the industry. You know, work so much, my greatest fear is I'm gonna die alone. And then the second half is the perspective of Bobby, just the regular dude, the regular guy that I am, that isn't affected by all this Hollywood bullshit or whatever the case may be, just the regular dude that's facing problems at home or with his family or trying to grow or, you know, all these different things that encompasses who I am. Being under pressure, not only as the man in the limelight, I guess, but as just the regular Joe. So for me, after I recorded this song, which was pretty much the first song that I did for the album, I knew where I was going to go, who I was going to be, and how I would make people perceive me, give them the real, and that's it. No way to twist it or flip it or flop it around, that, wow, this is Logic, this is what he stands for. So that's that. And I produced it.